Hello and welcome back to Tech It Simple. In today's tutorial video, I'm going to show you how to fix TikTok black screen issue. Keep watching the video till the end to learn how and subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. And don't forget to press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another update from us. If you're going through a black screen situation on TikTok, then in order to fix that, the first thing you'll need to know is, make sure that your mobile device has enough space in its storage. Sometimes, if you don't have enough storage, then you can end up in this situation. So make sure to free up those apps which you don't need any longer, in order to create some extra space on your phone. If that is not the issue, then the next thing you can do is, go to your Play Store, and check if your TikTok has any updates available. Search for TikTok and after you do that, you'll be able to know if your TikTok app needs updating or not. If you see an update button popping out then, that means your TikTok needs updating. Simply update your TikTok application, and once you do that, go back to TikTok and see if that solves your issue. If it still doesn't fix the issue, the next thing you can do is, go to your settings from your phone and give it a tap, under settings. Scroll through and find apps. Under apps you'll be able to see all the list of the applications that are installed on your device. Once you find TikTok from the app, simply give it a tap, now tap on storage and tap on clear cache at the bottom right. And clear data at the bottom left. From the pop-up, select OK, this will remove all the data on your TikTok permanently, including your file settings, accounts, and databases. After you tap on OK, you'll need to go back to the TikTok application and sign into your account one more time. Since it has erased all the personal information about you and the application. Those are some of the fixes you can try out whenever you're having a black screen issue on TikTok. I hope you found the video useful. If you did, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Feel free to comment down below in the comment box if you have a question or feedback. I'll be back soon with more tutorial episodes again. Thank you for watching.